I'm Ella. I'm 9. My dad has brain cancer. I was really scared when Dad first got sick. Mum explained it to me. She said he would need lots of chemo. Mum was really stressed out. I tried to help out a bit. I go with Dad to some of his appointments, and we make up silly stories. Mum's friend Kim picks me up from school now, and we chat about stuff. We think cancer treatment is working, which is good. Lots of things are different now. But I'm proud of my dad.